Hi guys, so this is how to make some blizzards or some drinks with little cups.
This is just a quick craft, so we're gonna use cups and Play-Doh.
So I will show you. So what cup do you want to use? What cup do you think you want to use?
So
I think I should use yellow. That's good. So we're gonna add a little more liquid. See? Add a little modeling clay. See? I have a little help.
No! It's cool. No!
So we're going to push it in like that. Push in. Push in. Your blizzard needs this much little pushes. Let's take more pushes.
Push it more. Cut out some excess parts. But it can be a dripping drink, like.
But we don't want a dripping drink, so we are making a blizzard, and blizzards don't drip. Take out the excess. Now you're ready. Ready to use your dolls to drink. This is what you need. Clay, the box, the lid,
and so here's an example of a doll drinking one. So here it is.
See the blizzard not going to fall out? So the little blizzard.
And we have mittens here. And she is going to be testing the drink.
Her blizzard doesn't look good, so we're going to try again. It's quite a long video. Squish. See? So we're going to have you test. Dun, 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 dun. Thanks for watching.